In this tutorial, you will see how to change user password, modify the IP settings, or update the SmartLink version. After having properly installed the virtual machine image of SmartLink SWHT, you can start the software. By default, SmartLink SWHT is configured with DHCP and will get IP settings from the server. In our case, 192.168.10.206. If a DHCP server is not available in your network, SmartLink will get a default IP address which can be modified later. Type in the IP address for the SmartLink in your web browser with colons and port 5000 to access the user interface in order to change the password, IP settings, or update the version. In our example, 192.168.10.206.5000. With default credentials of root user, you can now modify several parameters. First, you can specify a new password for root and softing accounts. Secondly, you can modify the default IP settings in network from DHCP to static with IP address and netmask. Gateway and DNS information are not mandatory and depend on your network. Keep in mind to adapt your network interface IP settings accordingly. Finally, you can update the image version. An internet connection is needed to get the new file from Docker repository, or you can select the local file received from softing. This concludes the change of user passwords, IP settings, and update the image version of softing SmartLink software HART solution. Further information can be found on our website, industrial.softing.com. Thank you for your attention.